Question 24. PQR is a right-angled triangle, and we need to work out the sides of the angle moment x. This is a trigonometry question, so we're going to use our trig ratios sine, cosine, and tan. The first thing we do in a trig question is we need to label the sides. So here, this is the opposite side to the angle, and this is the hypotenuse, the longest side. We have values for both the opposite and the hypotenuse, so we're looking for the ratio that includes all both of those, and that's sine. Let's write out the sine ratio. So sine of the angle, which in this case is x, so sine x, is opposite 5 over 14. If we want to work out x, we take the inverse sine of the other side, so sine to the minus 1 of 5 over 14, which is approximately 20.9 degrees, one decimal place.